Once there lived in a forest a most terrible robber who killed many people. He would collect a finger or two from his victims and string them into a necklace around his neck. He was therefore called Angulimala, or the Garland of Fingers. One day, just before Angulimala was about to kill his own mother as his 1,000th victim, the Buddha entered into that forest. Angulimala decided to kill the Buddha instead, but no matter how fast he ran, he got no closer to the Buddha. Finally, he asked the Buddha to stop.
Stop thee, O suffering princely monk, who hasten on like falling rain. I want a finger from thy flute to finish off my bloody chain. Stop thee, O suffering princely monk, who hasten on like falling rain. I want a finger from thy food to finish off my bloody chain.
I do not run, you run instead. Please stop a while and follow me. Angulimala, I'm not content to know that thou art not yet free. Please throw that bloody chain aside. There is a better, nobler way to live thy life and reach thy truth. Angulimala for you today.
So great was the Buddha's compassion and wisdom that there remained only one thing Angulimala wanted to do: to give up his evil ways and follow the Buddha's teachings. Therefore, he threw away his necklace, fell on his knees, and begged to be the Buddha's disciple.
And as went by the Indian time, what Buddha's sinless way he heard, and sinner changed to blessed saint, and preached he out the hallowed word.